The mission of Twitter in Nigeria is very, very suspect. As Twitter deleted the violent tweets that Nnamdi Kanu has been sending, has it? Twitter may have his own rules. It's not a universal rule. If Mr. President, anywhere in the world, feels very bad and concerned about a situation, he is free to express such views. Now, we should stop comparing apples with oranges.